I was never given a chance at all to go before Judge Patricia Warner.
She wouldn't let me speak.
She didn't want to see it. She didn't want to hear it.
I don't think she has a conscience.
I had my faith ripped from me of the judicial system from Pat Warner.
Judge Patricia Warner needs to be voted out of office.
I pray to God that Patricia Warner is not reelected.
We need a judge on the bench who will get it right the first time.
And I never forgive Judge Patricia Warner for what she's done to me and my kids.